As we all know, farmers depend on accurate and timely data to ensure crops grow to their full potential.
In Tift County, one former military intelligence officer is using techniques and strategies that are used on the battlefields to help farmers fight diseases and pests on their fields. The Monitor's Mark Wildman has the report.
In Tifton, Herb Merriman may look like just another pilot doing a pre-flight inspection on his airplane, but he is gearing up to fly over fields and take important imagery to help farmers manage their crops. He and his business partner, Scott Tennant, who is located in Colquitt, operate a franchise for AirScout called AirScout Southeast. And the company uses some of the same strategies that are used in the military to help farmers become more efficient and profitable.
Timeliness is the key. When there's insect problems, disease problems, irrigation issues, we're concerned about the plant health, getting that information in a timely manner and acting on it is critical for the outcome for the grower.
AirScout planes are outfitted with cameras mounted in the luggage compartment and connected to mobile devices in the plane. Pilots take off, fly over the fields, and can give farmers and crop consultants up-to-date images in less than 24 hours.
Just like in the military, it's as soon as you can identify something and either take action, the sooner you can move on to the next problem area or set of priorities that you have to work on. One thing that the AirScout is, it's not a replacement for the scout. It's used to help the scout to be more efficient in his or her job.
Aerial photos are nothing new to agriculture, but Herb feels AirScout brings much more to farming than what a satellite image can offer. And AirScout is the only company providing this type of service in the Southeast.
The customer receives three images. He receives a digital image, and he receives a thermal image. And the thermal image helps to find any type of insect pressure or disease. The third image is a AirScout proprietary software called Advanced Digital Vegetation Index. ADVI will help you to see any nitrogen deficiencies that may be occurring in your field, and also has capability to see things in bare soil.
After a lengthy career as a military airborne intelligence officer, Merriman finds great satisfaction in being able to help farmers feed the nation.
We image produce, all types of produce, specialty crops, pecans, and also your standard row crops as well.
Along with photographs, AirScout offers an app, and they also offer an unmanned aircraft so farmers can pinpoint issues in their fields.
And with this, you can check, make sure the field is lined up properly, which processors usually do a great job of aligning it. So now you have your iPad, you're at the field, and now it shows your position. If you were standing here, it would show a blue GPS icon. And now you can walk to the exact place in the field to ground truth any abnormalities you see on the thermal.
You can contact AirScout at airscout.se.us@gmail.com. Another way technology is helping farmers. Reporting from Tift County, I'm Mark Wildman for the Georgia Farm Monitor.